It's not a hoax, cause now her jokes are dirtier than yours. She gets upset if it's not a perpetual game of drop your drawers, not Monopoly. Whatever happened to that shy, retiring, blushing little geek? You've turned it on and now she wants it. 7 days a week she wants it. Virtues up and flown, but boy, you should have known your pretty girl would want all the time. The romance has gone down the pants, well, son, don't lose your head. Won't be long until her mating song stops filling you with dread. I know you're so full of woe, it's such a tedious task. On the bright side, isn't it nice that you never have to ask? She's learning tricks, she pokes, she licks, she talks of tit for tat. Somehow she thinks men want it again and again. Well, you can't blame her for that ideology. There's no doubt you can't back out, the thought fills you with shame. You're never lonely. Well, you've only got yourself to blame. She wants it. Scared, you should have been prepared for your girl to want it all the time. You think it was water, yet your girl will want it all the time, just like chocolate. Yeah, your baby, she wants it all the time. Right, Tom?